Hi, I'm Mike Rupert. I'm here to talk about IDT's new 82V3910 SyncE SETS for 10-gigabit and 40-gigabit Ethernet, and the 82V3911 Two-Channel SyncE PLL for 10-gigabit and 40-gigabit Ethernet. These two devices are the world's lowest jitter, synchronous Ethernet-compliant, single-chip timing solutions. We are extremely proud of these new devices. With jitter less than half that of competing products, the new IDT clocking solutions offer our customers the ultimate in performance and versatility by supporting the most stringent, low jitter requirements found in 10-gigabit and 40-gigabit Ethernet applications. These devices complement IDT's rich timing portfolio, including RF and network PLLs, VCXOs, synthesizers, buffers, frequency translators, and crystal oscillator replacement products. This table compares the capabilities of the 82V3910 with the capabilities of the 82V3911. Both devices are capable of attenuating jitter to down below 300 femtoseconds RMS when integrated from 10 kHz to 20 MHz. This jitter allows our customers to meet the most stringent 10 gigabit interface requirements. It is suitable for a wide range of 10G base R, 10G base W, 40G base R, and OC192 PHYs, and it improves bit error rates versus higher jitter alternatives. Both devices are capable of hitless reference switching, which improves system reliability by preventing bit errors due to reference failures. The 82V3910 is a synchronous equipment timing source, or SETS. It complies with ITU-T G.8262 option 1 and option 2 for synchronous Ethernet, and to G.813 option 1 and option 2 for SDH. It also complies with Telcordia GR253-Core for Stratum 3 and Sonnet Minimum Clock for Sonnet applications. As a SETS, the 82V3910 is tolerant of transient, wander, and other network synchronization impairments. It ensures reliable system synchronization in SyncE and Sonnet SDH networks. The 82V3910 supports redundancy features for system reliability. It supports master-slave architectures where the system will switch to a redundant SETS without bit errors if the active SETS fails. The exceptionally good jitter performance of the 82V3910 and 82V3911 is due to the integration of two ultra-low jitter analog PLLs for jitter attenuation. The integration of these analog PLLs eliminates the BOM cost and layout space that would be required for external analog PLLs. The internal analog PLLs are independently software provisionable to support various line rates, including WAN-PHY, or Sonnet SDH, LAN-PHY, and Ethernet. The 82V3910 and 82V3911 are optimized for use in synchronous 10 gigabit and 40 gigabit applications, including broadband and multi-service access equipment, access IP switches and routers, cellular and wireless local loop base station clocks, and core IP routers. For more detailed information about IDT synchronous Ethernet and IEEE 1588 products, visit www.idt.com/go/syncE. To learn more about IDT's leading clock ICs and timing solutions, visit www.idt.com/go/timing. Thank you.